Man United sources, big Jadon Sancho update tonight. Man United want to sell Jadon Sancho permanently this transfer window, with talks underway with PSG. Despite being reintegrated into the team, Sancho is likely to leave, and United will make a huge loss on the £70 million player. United are also considering signing Ivan Toney to strengthen their attack, while Antony is another player expected to leave. Please subscribe to my channel.